Alright, so what are x-rays and how safe are they? Many of us are quite spooked about x-rays because of the potential impact radiation might have on our bodies, but are these fears legitimate? So just like light, an x-ray is a form of electromagnetic radiation, but unlike light, an x-ray have enough energy to pass through the body and it can then get absorbed by dense structures such as bones. Because of this property, x-rays could then be used to help the medical team diagnose fractures or tumour internally. People don't realise this, but all of us are actually exposed to radiation from natural sources, such as from the soil or from outer space. On average, each person is exposed in Australia, is exposed to radiation equivalent to 75 chest x-rays per year, and this is considered not harmful. To put this into context, a chest x-ray typically exposes a person to the same amount of radiation that you would get from, for example, going on a flight from Sydney to Cairns, or from 5 days of normal living and getting background radiation. And again, this is considered not harmful. So this comparison can show us that the radiation doses from normal imaging procedures are quite small, and the benefits far outweigh the risk.